What's going on, people? What's going on? How y'all feel tonight?
Yeah.
Make some noise because you was alive this morning.
Yeah.
I'm going to talk about we blessed down here, right?
Yeah.
Man, I want to talk about myself, man. This something new I'm getting into, this comedian thing, you know what I'm saying? Because I like to make people laugh, you know what I'm saying? I don't like drama, you know what I'm saying? I'm a drama person. I turn my back on it. Fuck it. I don't give a shit. One thing I want to talk about is myself. I'm a private pilot. I see it's a lot of dirty talk. I guess that's the subject for tonight, huh? Since we're going to talk some dirt, we're going to talk about that next. First thing, sports. I'm a football player. I hate basketball. Basketball is a pussy sport to me. First off, I feel like it's a pussy sport because you get fouled so many times, then you got to sit down, you're on the bench, you fouled out, bam, now I'm sitting here. I'm watching everybody else play. That's just boring as fuck. Like, who the fuck want to watch somebody else play? Like, you know what I'm saying, football? Coach be like, yeah, run his ass over again. Fuck it, yeah, I'm finna run his ass over again. Fuck it, down about it. So, man. Last, I feel bad, man. My last football career, we broke somebody's collarbone, you know what I'm saying? He was in the zone. You know, when you playing football, follow real sports players, when you in the zone, you know what I'm saying? Just, fuck it. Hey, man, be like that sometime. Well, I'm gonna marry people at. Sorry to fucking hit her. I'm fucking single. I've been with my girl 4 years and just left her motherfucking ass before her birthday. Yeah, I did that shit. I'm cheap. I don't give a fuck. God damn it, I just saved myself by switching the Geico, god damn it. That's fucking Valentine's Day, her birthday, Christmas, shit. I ain't gotta bring that bitch shit for Thanksgiving, god damn it, shit. More fucking macaroni for me. Shit, I fucking love macaroni. Shit. I got to eat, goddamn it. I wore a size 14. Shit, I got to feed my motherfucking feet. Goddamn shit. I thought shit was funny, you know, because you got a little feet and shit.
It's cool, man. My shoes cost a lot, man. You know what I'm saying? I have a certain inch of a toe.
I guess they go up about $50, you know what I'm saying?